hosting North Knox. The Braves looking for a 3-0 start. Third quarter, Caleb Botten on the carry for North Knox. He could not be taken down with just one player. Usually took a couple to get him down, but unfortunately in this game, a few tacklers trying to get him down. Still the fourth, Drew DuPont drops back for Tecumseh, and he's going to find Babden Lowe, as Lowe is stopped short of the goal line. Unfortunately for this one, North Knox, they come up just a little short as Tecumseh gets the win 35-14.